Hello and welcome to the JBNM Sports Fanatic channel. Thank you for joining me for this video. And yeah, the Denver Broncos are signing veteran defensive back Tedrick Thompson per source. And so he's going to be joining the Denver Broncos backfield that consists of guys like Kareem Jackson, Patrick Surtain II, who I have high expectations and hopes for, Justin Simmons, Kyle Fuller, as well as, you know, other guys that are, you know, currently on the roster. So he's going to be going there to add some more depth there, come in and compete for a spot at this time of the year. You know, this is what it's all about, competition. And so excited to see how this plays out for him in terms of what he's been able to do in the league since he's been there. He spent his first 3 years in the league with the Seattle Seahawks dating back to 2017. And during that time with the Seahawks, he ended up starting 16 games and suiting up for 29. So starting 16 of the 29 games in which he suited up for. And he had 80 tackles during that time span, 3 interceptions and a forced fumble and 5 pass defenses. And then in 1 year with the Kansas City Chiefs last year, he suited up for 8 games for them and he had a total of 13 tackles. So we'll definitely be looking to see the type of depth that he's able to provide here for the Broncos. But certainly anytime you bring a guy in that does have some experience, he's still young, so he still can improve. That's definitely going to bode well for the secondary of the Denver Broncos. So definitely excited to see how that's going to play out. Obviously that front 7 of the Broncos, you know, they've got some real nice pieces there. I mean, obviously Von Miller, you know, his return for the Broncos is going to be huge. Bradley Chubb, you know, they've got some pieces, you know, Mike Parcells. They definitely have a lot of pieces to work with there. So I'm excited to see how this Broncos defense is going to fare this year. Now on the offensive end, we all know the quarterback competition between Teddy Bridgewater, Drew Lock. So we'll see how that plays out. I assume that Drew Lock will probably get the nod first. But then if he struggles, I expect Teddy Bridgewater to get his chance with the Broncos there. But with that being said, you know, they've still got, you know, guys like Melvin Gordon on offense, Noah Fant, expecting for him to have a bigger year this year. And then just, you know, at the receiving position, you know, they're going to have to definitely have Jerry Jeudy take that next step in year 2 for these Broncos. Courtland Sutton, they missed him last year for sure. So, yeah, there's a lot of optimism around the Broncos and with good reason. So we'll see how it plays out for these Broncos this upcoming season. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for joining me for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it and look forward to seeing you guys next time.